Claro, mami, claro, lo que necesito. Yo también te quiero. Te hablo cuando te lo haya enviado. Besos. Sabe.
Ambrose affixed to one man. A hat-trick in his last game. Can he continue that red-hot form? Stay with us on EA TV.
Got this.
Well, most of the fans in attendance here have had to bring their umbrellas and wear their raincoats. It's a soggy day for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And what we have coming up for you is action from the round of 16. It's the Houston Dynamo up against Inter Miami.
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubt in there, the underdogs. But if they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until halftime, you just never know. Hopefully we get a great cup tie and maybe even a massive surprise.
Happy to shoot and did just enough defensively. The initial 11 today for the hosts.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated and it could be difficult for them.
Nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Pulls it back. What an important piece of defending. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, he's a player full of confidence at the moment. What a hat-trick it was in the last match. Every time the ball came to me, he looked really threatening. His finishing was excellent. He's certainly going to be a marked man today.
Losing possession here. Takes on the shot. Well, the goalkeeper's life wasn't made quite as difficult as might have been the case. Ezequiel Ponce. Kovalchik. Adalberto Carrasquilla. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Sergio Busquets. Suarez. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. He's going to be really cross with himself.
Well, absolutely right. He should have done a lot better there. That was far too easy for the goalkeeper.
Kovalchik. And that was a very fine read. Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw-in. Krivtsov. Suarez. Nicely timed tackle. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Spot on with that challenge. And Gomez. Not allowing them to come onto them. Not afraid of that. Might be able to set up the chance. Oh, a goal! Well, maybe we shouldn't be surprised. They were asking for trouble with their passive approach.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Nil then. Herrera. Schmidt. Good tackle, taken away. That's a good ball. And playing it through.
Safe, but still a chance. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Artur. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Herrera.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
So the two teams have switched around and the second half is underway. Timely intervention. Now, maybe room here for the counter-attack. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. And they will make the change now. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. A good vision there. Not the pass he had in mind. Franco Escobar. Now, options are plenty. Jordi Alba. Let's just point you in the direction of Major League Soccer action live on EA TV. It's the Houston Dynamo facing Sporting Kansas City.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
Messier. So a half an hour remaining. Possession again. Kovalchik. Adalberto Carrasquilla. Ponce.
Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there.
A reminder, you can join us for MLS action on EA TV. It's Inter Miami facing CF Montreal.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with two excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
And passing it well. Jordi Alba. Suarez.
Oh, that's a super piece of defending.
Trying to open them up. Pretty straightforward defending, dealing with that cross. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Now the counter-attack looks on.
Promising looking ball. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Can they get in behind them? Oh, might be. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Monse. Real chance. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. Suarez. Couldn't keep it. Herrera. Gressel. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Into the advanced position. Adalberto Carrasquilla. So the travelling fans are full of the joys because they are moving on.
Well, what a good attacking display that was. The passing, movement and creativity were of the highest quality. They'll certainly be confident going into the next round.